From two-wheelers to four-wheelers. Now, recently, a very, very interesting event called the Abaya Rally took place in Dubai. Now, this was a very unique event where the idea was to bring together women from different walks of life and, you know, make them experience the exhilaration of participating in an all-woman car rally. Now, this definitely sounds unique and you'll be surprised by the number. There were about 500 women, all car enthusiasts, who took part in this rally. And this just goes to show that women can have all the fun.
Hi everyone, we welcome you to the first Women Abaya Rally, and this is one of a kind. So the concept of this Abaya Rally came during COVID times, and you know, we were all just sitting at home and thinking, what should we do something? So Pragna from Orbit Events, she said, let's have a meeting. And then I was thinking, what could I do different? Because in Dubai, we like everything different and everything new. And then we said, let's do an Abaya Rally, because when you think of rally, you only think of men. So we said, why not? Let's make it as a Women Abaya Rally. We were just sitting and we said, let's break the Guinness World Record. And then we thought, who are the rally drivers? Because since I'm in fashion, I never thought of a rally driver, you know, to know something about women. And then my friend said, why don't you contact the Arabian Gazelles? And that's how we brought them into the picture. And it's something different, something unique. And the women were all excited, because women normally are very like on the back seat. But this time we want to bring women out there. Dubai always supports women in big time. So we thought of this idea and we said, why not give it a shot? Initially, we thought of rally, but then we thought that other women would be very overwhelmed or intimidated by the word rally. So we said, let's make it as a parade this time. And as the years go by, we shall work on it and improve, of course.
So we've been contacted by Orbit Event, the organizer of the Abaya Rally, to kind of assist them in the realization of this rally, being Arabian Gazelle being the first and only supercar, all-female supercar owners club in the region. So we're all looking forward to contribute and lead the way on this fantastic occasion.
My father and my husband always empowered me to be strong, independent, and follow my dreams. Like, I've always been doing Bollywood events and concerts and all that, but given the current situation, this was the best thing which, you know, came into mind.
So first time when I heard about it, it was like wow. And then the second thought was like, are you serious? 100 women on the road, are you sure for it? This is one symbol of showing power of Abaya and power of women. So yeah, that's how the whole thought process went through my head. And that's how we decided, okay, why not, being a healthcare as well, why not to support something like this, which is out of the box, and to support women. And we are all about women, so why not?